everyone, please welcome and join me these steps. Today I'm going to share with you how to set up APN. In other words, we call it access point names. Get on phone now. So I have a Galaxy Note 3 and it's AT&T and it's unlocked to T-Mobile. I'm using on Metro Pcs. As you see, my 4G data is going, the signal is coming, everything is working. So in order to show you the easiest way, you go to the setting. Once you're in setting, so we're going to scroll up, and as you see, more network. So I'm going to click on that. You will see mobile network. We're going to click that. Once we click that, that's where is the APN, which is access point names. So I'm going to click that. And as you can see, at this moment, I have a Metro Pcs. So as what I'm going to do, I wanted to share with you an easy step so you don't miss it. I'm going to delete it. And as I delete it, I'm going to show you there will be no service and it's going to go away. So what we're going to do, I'm going to hold this one. And once I click on hold it, it comes to this screen. I'm not going to look into anything. We are not making any change. These are the default. So I'm going to press the menu button. I'm going to say delete APN, and as soon as deleted APN, you seen it's got deleted. If you seen Metro Pcs is showing, because as I mentioned to you, the phone is active, but no more 4G data. 4G data service has been disappeared. The reason is there is no APN associated with Metro Pcs, so it doesn't communicate at all. So in some phones, it's gonna say no service. But in my case, it's showing Metro Pcs still. So I can make a phone call, but I cannot get a data. So how are we going to do that? Let me share with you. So we're going to do it again. Scroll down. We're going to go in the setting. Scroll up. We're going to go more networks. Mobile network. We're going to go to the APN, access point names. So now we are on an APN screen and you will see it's a default to T-Mobile. So how are we going to add a Metro Pcs APN? I'm going to press plus sign and you will see name. It says not set. So I'm going to hit the side arrow button and I'm going to write it down Metro Pcs. As you see Metro Pcs, I'm going to say okay. So that's one shows in the name. Now in the APN. So the arrow showing on this side, or you press it here, is the same thing. And I'm going to write down fast.metropcs.com. Once this one is written, I'm going to say press OK. So as you see, the name is Metro Pcs. APN is fast.metropcs.com. I'm going to press menu again. And I'm going to say save. Once it's saved, you see it's appeared already. In order to select it, I'm going to press it. As you see the green dot appear, and that one is saved already. The one I just click it, green button appear, that my 4G LTE signal appear. So that's how it's easy to make APN numbers into your phone, and we all set. So we all good to go. I hope this video going to help you out, and if you have any questions, as I stated before,